soldiers that right now, as we speak, is laying on the line.
For 7 decades, the organization has lifted the spirits of troops and families by offering programs and services that address the challenges they face. Some tasty treats in honor of the weekend. I love having friends and family over on the weekends. Sometimes I don't want to do a sit-down dinner thing. It's a lot of setting the table, and sometimes I don't want to do. What you can do is just make little plates that people love, like little bites. Take things that you normally have in a big plate and put them on a platter. So this is what I like to do. I like to sort of play with the idea of shrinking things down to bite-sized pieces. Mac and cheese. Everybody loves mac and cheese.